Today we are doing question number 1 of exercise 11.4. A garden is 90 meter long, 75 meter broad. That is 90 meter long and 75 meter broad. Now a 5 meter wide path is built outside around it. So here this is path 5 meter broad. Now it is constructed all around it. Find the area of the path and then area of the, now this path area we are required to find out, and then area of the garden in hectare. So first of all we will find out area of garden, then you know that formula is L into B. Length is 90, breadth is 75, this is 675, 0 meter square. In hectare we can find out by dividing it by 10,000. You know that 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 meter square, so it is 0.675 hectare. Now here we will find outer length and breadth first. So outer length, here you can see inner length is 90, so outer length will be 90 plus 5 plus 5, then it is 100 meter. And outer breadth, then it is 75 plus 5 plus 5, then it is 85 meter. Now by the outer length and breadth we will find the outer area. Now outer area is equal to length multiply breadth, so 100 multiply 85. Now it is 8500 meter square. Now area of path, this is equal to outer area minus inner area. Outer area minus inner area. Outer is 8500 or inner is 60 6750. Now we will subtract, it is 1750 meter square. Today we are doing question number 2, exercise 11.4. First of all we will find the outer area by the formula length multiply breadth. Here inner length is 125, so outer length will be 125 plus 6 means 3 plus 3, so it is 131. And the outer breadth is 65 plus 3 plus 3, then it is 71. Now we will multiply, answer is 9301 meter square. This is outer area. And after that we will find inner area, again length into breadth. Here length is 125, inner length and breadth is 65. When we multiply, answer is 8125 meter square. Now we will find area of path, then we will subtract 9301 minus 8125, answer is 1176 meter square.